Hello, my name is Zhou Bowen from the Department of Otolaryngology, the first affiliated hospital of Chongqing Medical University in China. I am pleased to introduce our recent research article, published in Allergy, titled Acetylcholine from Solitary Chemosensory Cells, Not Neuron, Regulates Basal Cell Fate and Driving Eosinophilic Chronic Rhinosinusitis with Nasal Polyps. In this short video, I will share the key findings of our study. Here is a background slide. Previous studies have shown that in eCRSwNP, alterations in basal cell fate disrupt the balance between epithelial barrier damage and repair. This imbalance leads to epithelial remodeling and barrier dysfunction, which is considered one of the key reasons for the high recurrence rate of eCRSwNP. However, current treatments target type 2 inflammation have limited the effectiveness, suggesting that other factors may also drive these basal cell changes. ACH is a neurotransmitter that promotes repair after epithelial barrier damaged. We found that its levels are elevated in eCRSwNP, suggesting a potential role in epithelial remodeling. We further observed that nerves are sparse in eCRSwNP tissues. While ACH originates mainly from epithelial SCCs, where its expression is markedly increased. Furthermore, we found that ACH promotes basal cell hyperplasia and abnormal differentiation in vitro and in vivo. Based on this, we propose that ACH derived from SCCs rather than from nerves, which regulates basal cell fate. This process ultimately contributes to epithelial remodeling and accelerates disease progression in eCRSwNP. Thank you for your interest in this topic.